Good morning, future Lauren here. So we at Star City Wanderers took a little bit of a break, but now we're back. And we're gonna be posting some videos for you all that we shot back in June, but we hadn't gotten a chance to edit and post them yet, so we thought we would go ahead and do that. So I hope you enjoy these videos, even though they're a little bit old, but we still hope you enjoy them. All right, thanks for watching. Good evening. It's Lauren with Star City Wanderers back again. This evening, I'm currently standing on the boat dock waiting for a water taxi from the Loews Sapphire Falls Resort over to Universal Studios. I'm really excited because this evening I get to attend the Orlando Informer Meetup and share it with you all so you can see if you might be interested in attending one of their events in the future. I'm so excited and we're gonna have so much fun, and I can't wait to get over there and show it to you. The check-in and registration process for Orlando Informer Meetup was really easy. The staff was so helpful and friendly and really kind. And they have really well-marked signs kind of pointing you in the right direction, and plenty of people able to make sure you can find the registration, which is sort of inside where the Blue Man Group used to be. It is 6 o'clock right now. The park closes at, I believe, 8 p.m. tonight. So that's when the event will officially start. But you can go to registration and get in as early as 4 p.m. So you really got a lot of time in the park. There's not really need to buy an additional park ticket if you purchase your Orlando Informer Meetup registration fee. So I'm really excited. I have a couple hours before regular day guests leave. Right now, Despicable Me Minion Mayhem is only a 25-minute wait, which I think is pretty good. I'm now entering the London section of Universal Studios Florida. I'm super excited because I can see the night bus. In the Leaky Cauldron in Diagon Alley to enjoy a beverage. I got the orange fizz. So it's a fizzy orange juice with the notes of cinnamon and vanilla. And I just really wanted something refreshing. So let's see how it is. That is very tasty. It definitely has a very fresh orange flavor, and I can really get the vanilla. And I'm at the Wizarding World of Harry Potter, which is super exciting. I also ordered the Butterbeer Pots de Creme to try a little snack. So let's give it a taste. And it looks really pretty in its little pot. Okay, oh my, that is very sweet. But it does have the butterbeer flavor. And I'm thinking because it's so sweet and kind of on the rich side, it might be a really good shareable snack, even though it is pretty small. Got off of Men in Black Alien Attack. It's a dark ride at Universal Studios with a game element. You have guns on your vehicle and you're shooting at bad aliens, and it was super fun. It does spin a lot though, so if you get dizzy, it might not be the best ride for you, but I really enjoyed it. I thought it was super well themed. Really fun. I think I actually liked it better than Buzz Lightyear Space Ranger Spin at Disney World. Shh, don't tell anybody. But this was a super fun ride.
so shady down, nor to the seashore where the sands are full of fleas. But take me to the country, the place I love so well. Ladies with their husbands left at home, and a bunch of neighbours basking at their knees. I prefer the dairy maiden on her native land, where they grow the cabbages and peas, where the hay upon the meadow gives a fragrance to the air, where the cow and calf are browsing beneath the trees in the golden glow of the evening, and bloom the maiden fair as she sits among the cabbages and beans.
Thank you.
Orlando Informer Meetup Admission. You get unlimited food and beverages. I came into the Three Broomsticks in Hogsmeade for chicken ribs, corn potatoes, and butterbeer. I'll let you know how it is on the other side. Here. So I never shot an outro for the Orlando Informer Meetup video, so I'm going to shoot that now. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. The event was really fun, and I think it's definitely worth going to if you're going to be in the Orlando area when they're having an event. They have a couple more coming up in November and December, and I think for the December ones, there may be a few tickets still left, so I'll put a link to their website in the description below so you can check it out and see if you might want to buy tickets. And until next time, I'm Lauren, and keep adventuring.